Patrick Hill. I'm sorry, Patrick Hill. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings. I was so upset for the last 2 days ago. I didn't like that movie because it's scary. I mean, it's not my favorite. It's not my cup of tea. I don't like that movie. I'm really sorry I put my rude comments the last 2 days ago. Can you forgive me? Please? I promise I'll never do that again.